Okay, so here we are, La Petite Fenêtre, March 11th. I don't know if you can tell, but it's like an Arctic storm or like a Siberian winter here. It's utterly ridiculous. The day before yesterday, I was out cutting brambles in just a t-shirt. It was the Sun's Out, Guns Out day. And now this. I don't know if I've ever seen a winter storm like this. Just, you can't do it justice, but there's sideways snow, and if we can see Dustin there, just popped out the door. But it is, oh yeah, there you go, you got the sideways snow there. But it truly is ridiculous. Can't help but feel a little happy that we're going back tomorrow, purely coincidence. Because this is tough. It's a tough lifestyle anyway, but with this as well, this is pushing the boundaries of what both Dustin and I can take. But it's sweet. It's still the good life. And once again, people making it good. We went up to see our friend Camille today, and we hung out with him for the day. He let us hang out at his mum's place, which was very nice of them both. And once again, people making a hard day better. But we got fire on now, and we're happy to be here, even with the harsh weather conditions. And I'm gonna go inside now because I'm bloody freezing. Okay, bye bye.